Russell.
Other groups are performing
as you would want them to do for you. So fourth grade, are you standing up? All right, fourth grade, you may come right in the middle. Absolutely. You may have the mic. Come on up here, Ms. Millay.
As I walk through the valley of the shadow of the fear, I take the test and realize it's really cool. Cause I've been learning the sermons so long, even my mama knows that my mind is wrong. But I never found a test that made me really nervous. Be treated like a fool and in and out. You better watch out, you're reading and chilling, or you the dummies won't get through the top. I really hate the truth, but I gotta say, as you know, I'm not even seeing myself.
You can't have them in the light of your speaking. Use organizers.
Eat a good breakfast.
Use your scrap paper.
Double check your work.
Get a good night's rest.
Last chance for our mascot to do one more dance off before we move on to second grade. Second grade, you get card and they have a story to tell. So we need everybody to put on their best listening ears. We want to thank the Unified Arts teachers and their creativity for about what's ready to happen, because it's really cool. All right, so I'm going to turn the mic over to Ms. Dean, our PE teacher, one of our Unified Arts folks who helped make this happen today.
Third and fourth grade, we're about to give you all the secrets on how to pass this test. Yeah. Are you ready? Yeah. Okay. I need you to listen very carefully. This is called, "'Twas the Night Before Testing." "'Twas the night before park, and all through the school, the teachers and students knew the test would rule. They laid out their Chromebooks and pushed in their stools with hopes that SES scores would be super cool. So, we went home that night with hopes for some rest. My family keeps telling me to just do my best. The morning arrives, park is finally here. Mrs. McNeil is making sure the hallways are clear. And to what my wondering eyes should appear? Miss Seidel with her walkie-talkie is near. Miss Seidel so lively and quick, she made sure the doors are shut with a click. And more rapid than eagles, the test tickets came as she shouted each teacher's name. On third grade, on fourth, on practice and teachers. Turn on the Chromebooks. Turn up the speakers. Did you go to the bathroom? The teachers all ask. If you don't try now, your chance will soon pass. Down the halls came other students, quiet as mice, as to not disturb students on their device. They spoke not a word, went straight to the test, and listened to see what step would be next. They clicked all the answers and then checked them all twice. Then they clicked submit. That feeling was nice. Now that it's done, it's just not very fair, because this park has no playground. Now we have to wait, sit, and stare. The teacher is happy. We think we all soared. Our teacher smiled as we slid the green sign under the door. So, do your best, and just take your time. Try to relax, and it'll all be just fine. Sudlersville is proud, and we believe in you. We are thankful for you all, and all that you can do. Thank you.
Be careful to follow the directions and read. I know you will succeed. Relax and have confidence in all you do because we believe in you. We want to thank our teachers for how hard they work every day. Boys and girls, can we give them a round of applause?
Happy birthday.